Lost luggage stacks up at airports around the world every day.
The most common items that I've seen are usually laptops, gaming consoles, iPads.
With people working around the clock to reunite all the lost things with their owners.
What we do here is lots of detective work.
Sometimes they make it home.
I thought for sure that it was gone.
And sometimes they end up here.
Going once, going twice, sold.
Join us inside Airport Lost and Found. Tonight at 9, new to National Geographic.